Okay. Hello everyone again, this is Princescyther and Jennabunnykins for VGgameplay. We're playing Secret of Mana. We're about to name Sprite or Sprit. Are you going to hold the mic for the whole 10 minutes?
I have a stammer.
Yeah.
Something I just proved.
We called him Sprit because when we first played through it together when I went to Canada, that's what I used to refer to him as when he was pissing me off. Now we just generally call him cunt, twat, git, anything. But Sprit was his original name. They don't have proper names, I don't think. Not even in the instruction menu, I don't think anything like that.
It's probably just like the hero.
The hero, yeah.
The sprite and the girl.
Oh, we got a bow.
And arrows.
Shobbins or Shobins.
Chobin.
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 What's the blacksmith was looking for? What did he want?
More of your personal information, Stocky.
So as you can see, Sprite is now being controlled by the computer at the moment. Although we do take, one of us takes over in a bit. It's probably you.
Mm-hmm. Pretty good deal.
Mm.
Considering it costs thousands later.
I actually forget how much it costs later on, I just do it. I never even think about money when I go to do that, to be honest.
It's strange because we hardly ever even... Well, I'm the one who levels them up, you just kind of stick to the sword.
I stick to the sword. We're going to go back in and probably save it, I think, before we leave. That's our general. Nope.
Oh,
we're going to buy some stuff. Hey. What'll it be? What are you buying?
Hey.
What are you selling?
Listen.
Ah, you're doing Navy, or Navy, whatever you want to call it.
And you're doing?
I'm doing the merchant from Resident Evil 4.
Hey! Mum! Listen!
Like, fuck off! You're an bastard, don't you know this? Played it through like 4 times.
I should make that my ringtone for whenever you call.
What? Hey, look, listen.
Mm.
Sounds like the Green Cross Code. Do you know that one that wears?
No.
It's what we get taught in school when we learn how to cross the road. Look left, look right, pause. Look again.
Listen.
Yeah, listen for traffic. Yeah, all that crap. I can't even remember it. It's so basic. As far as I haven't been killed.
I was actually notorious for not looking when I crossed the street as a child.
I did it when I went to France. Well, no, I didn't not do it. I did it, but I did it based on our roads. So I look that way. I look right when the traffic was coming from left, and then just stepped out. And then my dad was like, Michael! There's no cars coming. For like a mile.
Did your dad do that hand gesture that people can't see as well?
Yeah, pretty much. But yeah. Yeah, I hate that, man. Why can't people just drive on the same side of the road?
Yeah, you backwards foreigners.
We invented cars. We didn't.
No, what are you getting?
Probably could have done.
We invented roads!
Yeah, most of our roads are Roman. Big long roads.
Okay, what are you doing with your hand there now?
What?
I don't think that's what we should be doing during the playthrough.
I'm drinking tea.
I don't hear any slipping. What are you? You're so gross. Look, there I am. Clearly not paying attention.
Yeah, I know. Hurry up. God, you do that a lot. You go off on little random tangents of your own and forget to press start. Look, where are you? What are you doing now? It's like you're like reading a magazine, just pretending to play.
Hey, I'm more useful than Sprit when controlled by the AI.
Oh, yeah, definitely, yeah. But you still like that when you're the girl.
Mm. Now, what are you doing here again?
You're updating the spear.
Didn't we just talk to him, though?
Yeah, but we went out to save it and buy shit. Look, you're doing it again. Come on.
We're having a talk. Me and Watts, we're reconnecting. Watts on your own. I'm like, remember to see our show, we're on the road now. Sorry I got you like to spend so much money and the rabbit man.
He moves around in the second one. Oh, what's his face, that little cat guy?
He moves around.
He followed me, he got me out of prison. And then followed me for a bit.
That's creepy. This game is just prone to create stalkers.
Yeah. More bee hitting. There's two of us now, so we should better do it easy. And you got the boomerang, so you're going to contact the guy downstairs.
Slowly but surely.
Oh, this rash is doing my head in. Got cot rash.
Forgot to tell you, I have crabs.
What's cradle cap? Any idea?
What's what?
Cradle cap. That's what babies get, apparently. They get cradle cap. I have no idea what it is. Is it like flaky scalp, maybe?
I do not know.
Maybe you got a different term for it.
Is it diaper rash or something?
Oh, no. No, 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 no. You get nappy rash.
Nappy.
Diaper.
Nappy
was... Diaper.
But when you go to sleep and, you know, like for a short period of time, it's called a nap.
Yeah. It's not a nappy, is it?
But it's pretty close. It's
2 letters away.
Don't give me that.
Get out. Diaper. And what do you call bottles or something? Pacifiers? What's that? It's called a dummy, dammit.
You're the dummy,
not
dummy.
A pacifier. You call taps faucets? What is going on in the world? They're taps, damn it.
Are you just going to sit here and berate me for speaking...
Biscuits and cookies. Come on. Mocha is mocha.
Okay, mocker is mo...
Mocha.
Mocha.
What?
Mocha.
Mocha. I'll have a mocha, please.
Mocha.
Not mocha. You're old. Where are we going? We've lost completely off where we're going.
We're not. We're going to see the
witch lady. Oh, we're going through the haunted forest, aren't we? Yeah. Haunted forest. Where we actually... Why did we struggle so much when we played at your house in the haunted forest? We seem to die a lot in the haunted forest, I found. I remember, anyway.
Yeah, like the kind of sub-boss with those, Kung wolves. Fu wolves.
Kung Fu wolves,
dude,
yeah.
They do a spin kick, alright.
They do, yeah. They're pretty scary shit.
But yeah, I don't think we had a very good strategy here.
We do now.
Yeah, I was saying when you first visited, we were just kind of like... run and stab.
Yeah.
There I am, slowing you down.
I don't think you're following me now. I think that's the AI.
Nope, it's still
oh,
me.
Oh, no, she.
See how I...
See how you chuck a boomerang at nothing.
It's pretending you were standing there. Chucking at your big old melon.
That's a good thing, I believe you can get him there. Just let me get in there and I'll take him downtown. Downtown Buster Brown.
Does everyone say that?
Bang. Huh?
Does everyone say downtown Buster Brown?
Do you mind
Brown?
Cracking your knuckles on Mike? That's disgusting. What are you playing at now?
I'm the disgusting one. You with the rash over there.
I got a rash, right? It's a rash. You probably gave it to me. Like syphilis or something. Herpes.
Please do not perpetuate a rumor that I have an STD. Great, thanks. Yes.
When you get the test back, anyway. Oh, he didn't, did he? Yes, he's been. Have you ever been tested?
Are we really gonna have this conversation online?
Well, I've been tested and I'll come back negative.
That's because you're a dirty whore. You were my first.
Fuck off.
That's funny.
First plus 11.
I'm sorry, that's your number.
No, it's not. I'm only 2.
Your left hand doesn't count.
I'm only 1 then. Look at these bloody wolves. Look at that, and you did it. We actually kicked their butts though, to be honest.
Wasn't this our second attempt?
The girl actually attacks sometimes, doesn't she?
Pretty uselessly though.
Yeah, well, there she goes there. Oh no, she's dodging there. Well, she's standing there doing bugger all in a minute.
healing time. What was that too? Hooray!
Hey. Well, she's very cheeky. Someone in the scene was married later on, didn't they? In a marriage. Thanks for watching, peeps.